My only interest is doing more and more spiritual work, initiating people into living enlightenment. Among all these ferocious, aggressive, vengeful attack going on me and our Sangha all over the world, I am only concerned about whether Atmalinga has reached to all the ashrams and branches so I can do my Atmalinga Mandala process and initiate people. That's all I was concerned. And I wanted to assure all of you, Atmalinga Mandala process will happen. Even though the people who are haunting us, attacking us, made sure that Atmalingas don't reach all the ashram centers on time by various methods, and I don't want to describe the details, that I'll tell you later. We will have Atmalinga Mandala process and initiation. That cannot be stopped. That cannot be stopped. After Atmalinga reaches all your ashrams and branches and centers, we will have one more morning satsang. In that morning satsang, I will give the physical Atmalinga to every one of you. But the Atmalinga Mandala process and initiation will happen as we scheduled. Understand? Just for doing the spiritual work, I have given up all the samrajyas I created, all the samrajyas gifted to me, and all the samrajyas I have revived. The infrastructure with which I am staying now, even the smallest ashram, I have created as better infrastructure. For me, what is the infrastructure needed? I need a huge deity in front of which I can sit and stare and forget myself and be in samadhi. Kangullada thiruvuruvam perumanin archavadaram. That is the only infrastructure I need. Kangullada thirumeni. Adavadu, it means your both eyes should not be able to cover the height and width and the depth and the size of the devotee, the deity, in one look. See, your one look of 120 degree should not be able to cover the whole deity. Only then your eyes will expand and your third eye will be triggered so that the energy in the deity can enter into you. That is why Hindu tradition insists on Kangulla Thirumeni. The deity should be such large size. Your eyes should not be able to capture it in one frame. That is the only infrastructure I need. What else I need? Nothing else. But even my smallest ashram or temple have that infrastructure. I have given up everything just to make myself available for my first commitment. My first commitment to Paramashiva is I will be available always to receive Paramashiva's revelations, Paramashiva Jnana and Vijnana, share with the world and create infrastructure needed for that knowledge to become the applied science experience. Like how you say First Amendment. This is my first commitment to Paramashiva. For the sake of that first commitment, I have given up everything. For the sake of this initiation, I have given up everything. Understand? We will have initiation, Atma Mandala process. We will not be missing that. Once the Shivalingas reach, all the ashrams and temples and adinams and monasteries, the Atmalingas reach, We will have one more morning satsang time where the handing over the Atmalinga will be happening. We will do that. But the initiation cannot be stopped and will not be stopped.